The reason I started Carolina Holistic Medicine was my career in emergency medicine over 23 years showed me a lot of chronic illness, and I needed to figure out a better way to treat patients than the routine conventional medicine. So functional medicine, we kind of dig until we get to the root cause of a problem.
A lot of patients have been frustrated with conventional medicine and feel as if they've just had a band-aid applied over all of their concerns. And when they come here, we pull everything apart and look at each individual complaint.
Carolina Holistic Medicine's ideal patient is one that is maybe frustrated with the system. We like challenging cases and we like helping people solve their problems. A patient coming to Carolina Holistic Medicine can expect to be listened to foremost, and we have great providers who are very compassionate and very passionate about what they do.
Seeing a patient come from the very beginning, and then they come in the door and it's like a different person. They feel good, their family can see it.
I gained a confidence because I could see the changes.
We'd like to let them know first and foremost that we're patient advocates. We're here for the patient first.
I just am healthy, and that's the way we're supposed to be.